The role of Richard Dynamics in Teotihuacan offers us a third possibility to think about the origins of order, not from a dynastic lineage of powerful rulers, nor from a centralized, powerful bureaucracy, but through a collective effort of coordinating different rituals across the city at the same time, in a way that allows the relationships of the people in the city to self-organize into more optimal configurations.